did a great job. Give
yeah!
Continue to count while you're dancing. Be creative. Reach for something new. Get the crowd into it and have fun, all right? So you set it up. Four bars, down two, and then one. And then the five. All right, here we go.
One thing.
Give it up for all of these dancers. Yeah, usually we would narrow it down to two, but I think we saw a winner in that round, and we'd like to just declare that winner now. So I'll let Cody take it from me.
The really cool thing is that everybody here had a different style. And as you continue to grow as artists, everyone here and us included, you continue to hone that style and really settle into it so that when you're in a cutting type of situation, as Diane Walker would say, aka from Bunny Briggs, that you learn how to stay in your own bag and still cut people. So that it's a concept that you're constantly reaching for. So with that said, there's going to be one winner. And before we do that, let's just go down the line and say your name, your age, and where you're from.
Daniel,
30 år,
vad säger
jag? Jonas från Sweden. Och jag är för gammal.
Man, this could have gone on all night, literally. I could have watched you guys dance all night, because honestly, everyone was great.
So, yeah!
You know, see something like this take place here in Sweden. It's exciting for us because, I mean, again, like, you know, when you hear cutting competition or cutting contests, you think like blood and guts and somebody's gonna get hurt. I mean, you know, it's not that at all. You see, it's fun, it's about sharing, it's about, you know, ideas and creating and expressing yourself and really showing, you know, where you're at. So we're just really proud to see this take place. And once again, congratulations, Ilmo.